of this mess you made.
Golly, Chip, if it weren't for Dale's bubblegum, we'd still be falling.
Too right. It's a lucky thing old Dale here has such a fondness for bubblegum. Hey, lad?
Yeah, lucky. And again, maybe not.
You're very welcome.
Did you get something in your eye?
Only you, big boy.
You know, I didn't think bats could do this.
Do what, darling?
Hang around in midair like this when they're carrying so much weight.
Uh-oh.
What's the matter?
We can't.
Oh.
Thanks for helping us get the ranger wing down, Foxglove.
I think we're the reason she hung around to help.
I wonder what those characters were up to. What good are lightning bug bulbs to anyone but a lightning bug?
Smells like a case to me.
What you got, Zipper? Seems to be some sort of list. Elephant earwax, lobster lips, lightning bug bulbs.
And all the items are crossed off except the last two.
I'll bet that means they haven't collected them yet. What are they going after next?
A chieftain's hair.
Mind if I have a peek?
What's a chieftain?
I only know one chief of anything.
You mean stake out the chief of police?
Unless anyone has a better idea.
Thanks again for your help, Miss Foxglove. But we got work to do.
Come visit anytime. We'll all be glad to see you.
Yeah.